Right, bit of a big day today. We're going to put some sanitary ware in the bathroom. So we're going to attempt to put the toilet in. So we've done a little bit of prep work already for the cistern, and what we've done is as follows. So in here then, basically we've got the water, the infeed, the cold water infeed pipe is going to go there. So we've put a blanking nut on there. Okay, and this is what it looks like inside. Okay, so that's your blanking nut, which has been sealed. We've put caulking, some proper silicon everywhere. This is the water inlet contraption. So that's in there. The nuts and the bolts, I've put these in. So that goes into the holes in the pan just over here. Just over there. And we've put proper silicon. This stuff from my lovely brother. So that stuff, Tina's put that absolutely everywhere, haven't you? Because apparently, although they have rubber seals, sometimes the water makes its way down via the threads. So according to instructions, I think one of the next things we need to do is to basically fit the pan to the floor. Space. Oh, with any luck, if my calculations are correct, that's by no means bloody certain, is it? This bad boy should go in there. That should drop down there somewhere. Cistern. Look at that. Needs to fix on the bottom. Yeah, like that. Just to remember that, won't it?
Yes.
So that bad boy needs to go like so. That might be a little bit more productive. Now, without dropping anything. We love our spirit levels, don't we?
Yes, we do.
Mark. Now the thing is, I can only get one. I can only get one here, so what I'm going to have to do. I have to do. Because this is in the way, this water infill thing, I can't get to that hole there. So what I'm going to do, just secure it in one place. And wang a load of sealant or something on there just to keep it in place. I can't see any other way of doing it really, to be honest. See, it just go down a little bit, doesn't it? If you push it down, not that the wing nuts are going to pull it down that loads and loads, but it's a little bit lower. Rather random.
Sorry. Try not to focus on that stuff in the pipe.
I know, yeah. So which way is it going to go? It's going to go that way, isn't it? That's what I think about it. Okay, we've done loads and loads. So. Okay, I'm whacking it in the pipe. Whacking it in the salt pipe. Which makes more sense thinking about it, Tim.
Okay.
We put that in first, like so. There's a little bit of an issue down here, and it's all about this bloody pipe. This nut, I can't get it off, okay? So what I'm doing, I'm just getting PTFE, and just wrapping it all around in there. And basically, clue though it is, just pushing it down with a pencil. just to get the PGFA in there. And then, when I've got that in there, I'm just going to wang the stuff on it, Boss White, which will make a really, really good seal. So that will actually work and solve the problem. So I just want to put a good old bit down there, which will create a nice watertight seal. And then we'll be laughing. So there's a fair bit down there. I've gone around a few times. So I just can't get the, because I can't get the nut off, I can't replace the olive. So I'm just stuck with what's on there without it becoming a much bigger job and give me a really, really bad headache. Now, the secret ingredient, a bit of Boss White. Huh. But this is what the pros use. So why I'm using it, God only knows. Mm-hmm. Messy, you wouldn't use this if it's something which is going to be used for drinking. So,
oh, the cistern's filling up, so am I.
Hurrah for D. We'll have a small one. That we get to the level as we can. So that's absolutely bang in the middle of the minute. So I just want to tighten up these wing nuts because that's going to help me get the level as well. It's going to balance it out. So with any luck, we've got sufficient angle on there to get that bad boy in. Seems to be biting okay. So trying to get the old camera to where the babble is.
Mm-hmm.
Don't hear anything snapping at this stage, do we?
No.
So, I want to make sure that's biting. It's a little bit loose, so we just need to nip that in. And that's, don't need to be anything mad, does it?
No.
Right, so I'm gonna nip that in once more. Completely bobbing it up. Now that is about right, isn't it? Yeah?
Perfect.
The piece de resistance.
Mm-hmm.
So let's wang that on here. And of course, obviously, the toilet seat isn't on there, yeah? That bad boy's on there. So I think without further ado, we'll secure the... we'll secure the pan using those screws, which hopefully I haven't lost.
Okay.
Action. No, it's only lock. That'll go on there, hopefully. Let's see if we can get on there. Hurrah!
Aww.
So, the last piece of the puzzle. The box seat. Beauty. So, Stanley knife. Right. So, I think this little lot needs to be taken henceforth with the glue. So, it's all this malarkey then. It's all this malarkey. Okay. So, it clearly goes down there. By clenching the butterfly clips together and pushing pans, see fixing holes. Yep, okay. So that's pretty straightforward, doesn't it? Clench them together. So if we push them down, in theory, I'm not quite sure how thick that is. Those bad boys down. Oh! Yeah.
Oops.
Here we go.
It's trying to focus on it because I zoomed in really quickly.
Check out that little beauty. So, let's clench them together and put that in there. Hey, nice one. First, they look like the caps, yeah. Okay, just for the chair, weren't it?
Yeah.
So, let's lift this bad boy off there. So, you cover up all this gubbins here.
So, okay.
The sky night is absolutely fabulous.
You're not right, are you? Big chunky fingers and get on with this because it's just a tiny little Allen key. Very fiddly. Right, I don't quite know what this done at all at this stage of the game. So
now the one underneath should go down, just fall down, I think. Oh no, they're both. Oh, okay. OMG. You would have thought, eh? Bye-bye.